Hey friends, it's Johnston Monster in our item shop video. Looks like Valentine's Day has come to the game. I got that one crew pack, so I feel like I don't really need any other. Oh hey, jump into Legends Landing on February 4th, which is Saturday? No, Sunday. And watch top duels compete for a spot in the MSC Championship. Tune in for at least 15 minutes to receive in-game drops every weekend. Learn more at... Oh, good. So you don't have to do it through Twitch anymore? February 4th. So 3rd? 4th. Oh no, that is Saturday. Alright. So, stayed home. Walker was sick today, so... I was able to get the dailies done. I also met the 19th character, and so I can just aim for this one right here and try to open up another chest, look for these, collect earthbound items, headshots. Oh yeah, thanks to all the wolves and boars, I'm getting that one slowly done. Walker noticed how this says all quest complete, and that seems weird that that's what it says. Just need to level up one more time, which I think would be a tomorrow thing. See, this should be a bundle. Oh, well, I guess this is new. So maybe it'd be a bundle next time, because if it was a bundle now, it'd be super cheap. Oh, I guess he's pretty cool looking. The one I have already is, her, Loveless. That's all you need. Or all I need. 1200 because he has a back bling? Alright. 1800, get a pickaxe, a glider, and a wrap? That's a pretty good deal. Hey, look at me owning something. Kiss, kiss. I wonder if Walker owns that, because I could have sworn. Oh yeah, Zantana ever came to the game. This would be a good emote for her. Oh, this sounds lovely. I'm trying to think. Loveless came with a music track. Is that lovely or is that just like a cool song? I went to the wrong location. No, it has playing cards on it. No, I guess this is more like a action ballad? There was a point where I was like, oh, I want to get all, music tracks, but I think I've let that goal go. That goal go. Hey! Ugh, if they ever bundle these, I'll get her super cheap. Does she have a cool purple style? Ooh. Aww. Ugh, if only it was a dragon. Walker has this fellow. Oh, is today the day I get the wraps? Such a good deal, 3 wraps for 400. It's essentially you get a free wrap. Or two free wraps, because usually wraps are like 500, right? How much were you? 500, yeah. So pretty much, you're paying for 1.25 and then getting the rest for free. Hey, comics. But not really. Do I own any of this? It's nice. I wonder how much this is for Walker, because Walker owns the Rex and the Wrap. So that should knock it down by like 700. Should turn on his Switch. But I have Dark Rex, so it would be fun if one day we did a duels match with the two Rexes. That would be fun. But I'm trying to save for the NFL, which should be any day now, right? As far as I could tell, there's still no tabs were updated yet. I'd be tempted to get that, but I make silly YouTube videos, like... like, I don't want to get copyright. Walker did buy this. I was like, you don't even know what Dead Space is, but he's like, oh, he looks super cool. Isaac Clark. I said his name was Connor earlier. Like, Walker could have literally told me it's Isaac Clark. Like, come on, man. I knew it was a C name, though. Do I get points for that? All right. Just playing for funsies? Oh, well, I could maybe... 2027? No, there's no way I level up. Huh? Six of nine, six of nine, six of nine. So I just one thing away? So five headshots. Oof, way too many of those. I know, if these don't disappear in a week, then I'm gonna have like a full, like chart of things that never gonna disappear. Fuel for gas, open, travel, distance on a snowball, is that still a thing? Anyways, hopefully he goes to school tomorrow, because neither my wife or I can stay home. If I was to buy one of these, and this is me saying, I have more interest in the toy wraps than, I guess it was that Mr. X looked the coolest. Oh hey, the vault tabs are gone, huh? Shoot, I could have gotten that Fortnite Cyclops guy. Maybe next time. I don't know, but in my head, I kind of get over the fact that he's more of a Fallout guy than a Cyclops guy. But, I'm pretty sure with the way the game's camera is, I wouldn't have saw his boots anyways. So probably would have been. So Walker did show me at one point how his back bling made an X. Without a back bling, you just see like an X on his back, which would have been pretty fun. Especially the X logo back there. But here we are. Did not. Oh hey, I forgot to point out, like, look at the battle boss. It's all green, I guess, for Piccolo? I like the way that started. I felt off. I feel like I'm good to fall, free fall, right? Until 2, until the 1,000 mark. That's what feels loud in my head. I sort of like this pickaxe over the sword I'm always getting kitty, but... I don't even see that. Wooden thing. Is it behind the tree? Yes. I don't think I realized there was, it's next to a dock. I gotta turn this down. Okay. 30 tries. I'm super lagging. It's a rush lag, right? So I sort of want to go two fights then, right? Can't do damage unless you find people. I feel like the gun should be here. So I'm being killed by my lack of aiming abilities. Alright, so no crown, so I can just... Oof, come on, game. I still have not gotten that Kid Cody... Stop. Ugh, this is not going to be a good match. Please stop. Oh, golden. Picked that up twice. That way no one else can pick it up. Well, now I feel foolish for carrying this thing around. I wonder if it works on animals as well. Hey, lots of bikes. Come on. Honestly, this lagging is gonna get me killed. Oh good, now I'm super lagging. People must love the chug splash. For when the other people don't, you know, are full and they can't take it anymore. See, I thought there was locks around here. What am I missing you on? Oh, I see. Oh, wait. Where? I don't think that counted. The headshot at least, right? Oh, hey. We shoot them once, they usually get aggro. I guess it'd be nice to have an alternative. Where should I be going? But see, I thought there was more spots. I just didn't go far enough around. Yeah, another key. I think that was one of my babies at first. It was. Someone else should be coming over here, right? At least this takes it off the map. I thought I saw a chest here. Oh shoot, I didn't realize the storm was already incoming. And I can really use some more wolves. Come on, gang. Okay, shoot once and then switch weapons. It's the only way this is gonna work. Now if I had a med mist, I could open that chest over there. It'd be nice if I shot one person. You know, I did a match earlier and someone got me out of fourth place with this gun. Oh man, my camouflage work? I did it! I won! Did not use the Excalibur thing at all, right? My wife just came in the room, so that's good luck charm. Oh wait, that's win number 11 with the sniper skin? Honestly, why does this pen never work? Oh, so close to leveling up. Did I do any damage? Nope, sure didn't. Well, that's gonna happen. It's nice you don't have to load it. You can just go. Alright, so that was Blue Excalibur, so Zombie Kitty next. Alright everyone, thanks so much for watching. Give a like and subscribe and leave a comment or something. Alright everyone, bye. Yeah, right? Oh shoot! I thought it was very good.